According to Preston Nichols, a group of former Nazi scientists who worked at the Montauk Project, were based at the Brookhaven National Laboratory on Long Island. The Brookhaven National Laboratory was set up in 1947 on a former United States Army camp known as Camp Upton, and the entire site covers some 5,265 acres. Approximately 1,000 Japanese Americans were kept at Camp Upton there, under tight security, behind multiple layers of barbed wire fences. Camp Upton was also used to hold Japanese citizens, who were in New York City at the time war broke out. The Army also used Camp Upton as a convalescent and rehabilitation hospital for wounded veterans returning after World War II. Peter Moon stated in one video on his YouTube channel, that the survivors of the Philadelphia experiment were transported to Camp Upton, to keep them away from the general public. When Brookhaven National Laboratories was set up, it was originally under the control of the Atomic Energy Commission and it conducts experiments into high energy physics, materials sciences, and environmental, biological, and climate sciences. In the early 1970s, it's claimed a group of former Nazi scientists were brought to America as part of Operation Paperclip, which was set up by the Joint Chiefs of Staff during 1945. Some reports suggest 100 or so former Nazi scientists were transferred to the Brookhaven National Laboratory. Some of these former Nazi scientists were chemists, who carried out various drug tests on concentration camp victims, to test the effects of these new drugs. About 50 of these former Nazi scientists were sent to Plum Island, which is also known as Lab 257, and they were put to work at the Animal Disease Center in Long Island Sound in 1954, when this center was first set up. During the Cold War, a secret biological weapons program targeting livestock was conducted on this island by some of the former Nazi scientists. The former Nazi scientists who worked at Brookhaven National Laboratory may have been housed at a nearby housing estate which was known as Camp Siegfried. This housing estate belonged to the neo-Nazi group known as the German-American Settlement League. This housing estate is located near Yaphank in Suffolk County, Long Island. This photograph shows the main entrance to Camp Siegfried near Yaphank. This housing estate is not far from Brookhaven Airport and the National Laboratory, so it's quite possible a group of former Nazi scientists may have been based at Brookhaven and they conducted various research projects at Plum Island and at the old radar station near Montauk Point, during the 1970s, until 1983. The housing estate acts as a self-contained community and it consists of a 40-acre private estate made up of small bungalows and houses. When World War II broke out, the camp was seized by the United States government, but after the war, the League won a court case and the estate was returned to them, who turned the camp into a housing estate, which housed German families or former members of the German-American Settlement League.